Welcome back, dear students. So the given question is a value of constant a so that this vector is a solenoidal vector. Okay, so as we know, a vector is said to be solenoidal if its divergence is zero. Hai na? So what we'll do, we'll take the divergence of this given vector and put it equal to zero. This will be by taking the dot product of I with I and J with J and K with K, we will be getting this term curly by curly Y of J component, which is 2Y plus 3Z, and curly by curly Z of this component, which is X plus AZ. So now take the derivative, and it's very simple, you will be easily able to do it. So first derivative is 1, next derivative is plus 2, next derivative is a, put it equal to 0, will give you a is equal to minus 3, and hence option D is the correct answer to this question. So stay tuned with us, and thanks for watching.